since you were a child. You have a gift. You always have. If there's an answer to your disease, you'll find it.
I should have died years ago. Why am I still here if not to fix this? I have a rare blood disease, and I'm running out of time. This could be my last chance.
You're up to something. What is it?
That's not exactly legal.
I don't want to see you get hurt more than you already have.
This would be a cure.
At what cost? Michael, what's happening?
I went from dying to feeling more alive than ever.
Increase strength and speed. The ability to use echolocation. And an overpowering urge to consume blood.
How far are we allowed to go?
To fix something that's broken. Until the remedy is worse than the disease.
Michael Morbius. Got tired of doing the whole good guy thing, huh?
What's up, Doc?
Look, I've just had a big dinner and it's 1 a.m.
Do you still enjoy having sex with me?
Absolutely, yes.
As much as you used to?
Yes.
Wow.
I've seen the film before, so I'm not on the edge of my seat, but it's still my favourite film of all time.
You don't have kids?
We have actually been trying for kids for a while now.
With your complications, conceiving is very unlikely.
So what do we do now?
A small piece of us dies and we just carry on with whatever's left.
All right. Well, as long as we've got a plan.
I think I'm ready to talk about adopting.
You've got to be careful with adoption. Mel from the club got a rescue dog. Shat everywhere.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do with that information.
We need to convince the people that we're great and they're going to judge us.
We should make a list of all the flaws that we want to iron out.
You drink too much.
You should stop smoking.
You need to get stronger emotionally.
You need to work on your anger. I think we're going to be amazing parents.
It is not a test. I am on your side.
This is about preparing you for panel.
So, how often would you say you have sex?
It's a scary business. My kids are vampires that suck every ounce of energy out of me until I'm nothing but an empty carcass.
Other than that, you all right?
Yeah.
Change. It's a bit scary, but you can't get too attached to what you think your life's going to be.
Love you.
I love you.
Even like this.
I love you more like that.
Oh, for God's sake.
Do you know how lucky you are? They are tiny little miracles. Your 17 Twitter followers can wait. Talk to your children.
They're not my children.
I'm sorry.
I'm calling the police.
We can't get a criminal record. They won't give us a kid.
Sorry, mate. We're not bad people. It's just very complicated.
Some broken things just can't be put back together.
Hello? Hello?
Tell me about your husband.
He's different down here. He won't ever talk to me about his sister. And every time I bring her up, he just goes dark on me.
Good to have you back.
I'm so glad you're home again.
Me too, Mama.
What are we doing here?
Just give me a chance, all right? We're part of the deep weave of this place.
I'm fighting like hell. Turn this thing around.
Did you know Janice?
She was powerful. I mean, otherworldly powerful.
She could see things about people. Sometimes before they happened.
I've seen things coming for every person in this town. But if they knew all the things I see, God knows what they would do to me.
How'd those tapes get away from us?
I can't shake the feeling that he's hiding something.
Someone set the fire that killed our father.
But seriously, let this go.
Why do you want to know so much about those dead girls?
What has changed in you?
I need you back.
There's a man to see you. Says he knows you from years ago, talking about your brother, your mom.
Who are you?
You look just like your mother.
How do you know my mum? I've never seen you before in my life.
We really need to talk.
You shouldn't have come back. Too many things happened in this house in the past.
Mama!
You ran away.
I wanted to be happy.
That bastard's bringing shame.
They lied to you. They lied to both of us.
I'm only back to put my past to rest, to close this chapter.
I can't forget. Your brother's alive.
Isaac died a few days after birth.
You have to tell him. We had a deal.
He's dead. She's getting in your head. She's making you crazy. Get rid of her.
Prototype.
Not excited.
But you could be the first person to make an autonomous multiverse jump. Or the last.
Okay, so we're just gonna roll the dice on this?
So what do you say, pal? Where do you wanna go first?
Let's start at the beginning, one last time. Earth 67. All right, let's do this one last time.
The summer of 1995 was the hottest summer in years. The single of the season was Seal's Kiss from a Rose. and Jim Carrey was the biggest star in Hollywood.
If you could, would you go down on yourself?
I heard Marilyn Manson can do that.
People would probably stop reproducing.
Most people aren't aware of the exact moment when they lose their innocence. It usually happens slowly. But for me, it was all at once.
CPD is keeping a close eye on every lead.
I loved Chrissy.
Casper Tatum was easily the town's favorite suspect.
I think I got the hots for the dead girl's sister.
Casper Tatum killed Chrissy. And he's gonna pay.
Did you do it?
You're not fooling me.
Did you see anything?
I saw a lot of things that night.
Our town was put under a dark spell in the summer of 1995. I was 15 years old.
Ronnie, what do we got? Some kind of fire? We got units headed out there now.
I don't know why he came all the way up here. He won't survive.
There are people out there. People worth saving.
I came all the way up here.
There's nothing left.
Please. There are people out there worth saving.
You don't know, do you? I do. Left. They're not the kind of people worth saving.
You gotta lose this guy.
Who is it?
Doesn't matter. He'll kill both of us. Promise me something.
Yeah.
Don't follow me.
If I just had some cash, I'd get some treatment. Maybe see my son be born.
Think you can help me somehow?
I do, but I can't do it alone.
I make possible man's innate desire to be challenged in a highly intense sport. hunting.
You'd want them to hunt me? Like paintball? Like tag or something?
The sport in its purest form. A hunt to kill.
It's a 24-hour
game.
Deposits increase every hour you survive, for a grand total of
$24.5 million.
Just you on your own. Trust no one. Stay paranoid.
When does it start?
It just did.
Shouldn't be here. But I love that you are.
So far, the victims all women.
We're just girls together. My favorite cousin. Not to mention best friend. This will be an intense period.
There are demons among us.
We're all being hunted.
Demons!
They want to drive us apart. Oh God, you don't know, do you?